Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. For the remaining parts of the month on Twist of Fate, we go witness how Akshay takes surprise after he hears say Ravya and Prachi don't marry, and how Sahana and Baljeet agree say Prachi suppose move on with Akshay. We go also see how them go take kidnap Kushi and how Ravya take rescue him. This one plus so many other interesting twists now we go see for the remaining part of November 2023 on Twist of Fate. November 15th, 2023. Ravya come follow the bad guys fight and Kushi call police for them. So police come arrest everybody. But Kushi come beg Prachi say make she help rescue Ravya. Lale won't make Kushi lie say Ravya na the one wey start the fight. But Kushi no gree and he come make Lale defense. November 16th, 2023. Kushi won't beg Prachi make she help Ravya. Later, Prachi come follow police talk. Come say na she be Ravya wife. As Akshay come the police station to help Prachi, he come shock as he realize say Prachi been don't marry Ravya. Akshay come dey happy well as Kushi tell him the truth. November 17th, 2023. Prachi and Ravya come carry Kushi go house. Ravya won't succeed for him new business and become the partner with Akshay. For temple, Prachi and Pallavi come meet. Later, Ravya inform Akshay say Pallavi won't do birthday party for him. November 18th, 2023. As Prachi sit on her own, they remember Ravya. Na him Akshay come enter the house, come carry Prachi go party. This thing come surprise him and Ravya. Pallavi won adopt Kushi. Vikram and Ravya they talk for party. As Prachi they walk around the house with her lost in memories, Kushi come offer words of comfort. November 19, 2023. Ria come they happy say she don't come back to the house. Later, Ravya won give Akshay advice where make her won propose Prachi. As Prachi come they very confused, Baljeet come tell Pallavi say Ria and Ravya go fit marry. November 28, 2023. Ria come party and Prachi rush go hug her. Pallavi come inform Akshay say Ria and Ravya go marry. Prachi come confides for Baljeet about her encounter with Ria. Ravya come give Akshay proposal strategy. You know no say na Prachi he won't propose to. November 21st, 2023. Ria and Ravya come they talk. Pallavi no agree listening to Baljeet's advice and he can't shock everybody with announcement. Akshay come happy. Ravya won't talk to Prachi. Pallavi come vex for Baljeet where they make decision for Ravya. November 22nd, 2023. Akshay come ask Ravya how he take feel for Prachi. Prachi come dey confused and he can't tell Baljeet and Sahana. Sahana can't tell Prachi say make she forget about Ravya. For the house, Nain Ria can't tell everybody say she no fit marry Ravya. November 23rd, 2023. Baljeet come urge Ravya make he decide. Prachi resign and inform Akshay say she no fit accept in proposal. Ravya and Prachi don't find themselves trapped for elevator. Now Akshay they worry very well as Prachi and Ravya remain stuck for elevator. While Mr. Tandon consents Akshay's genuine affection for Prachi. November 24th, 2023. Ria come assure Pallavi say she go make sure say Ravya they very safe. Ravya and Prachi come apologize to each other. Subsequently, they come safely leave the elevator. Ria come vex for Ravya and Baljeet think say Ria like her. November 26, 2023. Sahana and Baljeet come agree say make Prachi follow Akshay. Baljeet also won't persuade Ravya make he move on. Ravya finds Kushi and discover say she there with Prachi. Lale demand money from Prachi to support Kushi. November 26, 2023. Bavya come vow say make he teach Lale better lesson. Later, Kushi come pray for Ravya and Prachi for temple. Kidnappers come carry Kushi run, while Prachi and Lale come they find Kushi. Prachi come call police for help. Lale and Prachi come join hand together to find Kushi. Ravya come find plan to track Kushi whereabouts and manage to obtain her location. November 27, 2023. Prachi and Lale come arrive for the kidnappers hideout to find Kushi. Ravya and in friend come successfully track Kushi's location, only to discover say he know they correct. Baljeet and her sister come proceed with their plans for Ravya and Ria's wedding. Prachi come find herself in trouble as kidnappers come catch and join. November 28, 2023. Ravya and Prachi come they engage in a heated argument over Kushi, while Kushi desperately seeks a means of escape from the kidnappers' hideout. Baljeet, seizing the opportunity, come as come with an unconscious Kushi, leaving Ravya and Prachi baffled. Akshay and Ria come embark on a quest to find Prachi. November 29, 2023. As Ravya grapples with in longing for Kushi and a wave of despair washes over him, Nai Prachi complete with them to take action. They come manage to escape from the kidnappers by untying each other's ropes. At the hideout, Prachi successfully locates Kushi and can contact Rambia for assistance. November 30th, 2023. Prachi can make a daring attempt to escape with Kushi, but becomes separated in the process. Katiani can capture Kushi, but Rambia cleverly disguises and tweets the kidnappers, bidding in time for the perfect moment to rescue Kushi. Rambia enlists Akshay's help for a plan. The two can confront the kidnappers, and the police can arrive just in the nick of time apprehending the criminals. While Wilson won't take Prachi's life, Kushi bravely intervenes, shielding Prachi from the bullet and sustaining gunshot wound on herself. Akshay can't find Prachi. Rambia and Prachi can't rush Kushi go hospital. Rhea rush towards Rambia, embracing him tightly. Akshay can't arrive for the hospital to check on Prachi as well. This is Nawiti will bring on given. If you like our Z-Word Pigeon, make you just click on the like button and then subscribe. If you are watching from Facebook, make sure say you follow our page to get the latest updates. If you are watching from TikTok, also make sure say you follow us and like to get the latest updates. Thank you very much.